I've seen things. Broken things. Powerful things. Heads removed. Drake slain. Dirt turned to mud in a rain of blood. I should be dead. But he chose me. To live. To fight for the Bright Lord.
So there I was. His ring of power burning on my face, thinking, you know, he ain't so bad. It ain't like the Dark Lord was so good to me. Marching, running, no room for promotion. Nah, Sauron's days are numbered. But the Bright Lord's going places, and he's taking me with him.
You tend to see things a bit differently when you lose an eye. A change of heart, some say. Not me, though. I always hated the Gravewalker. But now, it's personal.
Shoveling caragal droppings ain't the most beauteous work, but someone's got to do it. Then this ranger comes out of nowhere and lops me off clean off. And in the darkness, I heard the most glorious voice, like birdsong. Kill the ranger.